Hi, I'm Dane. I'm in sixth grade. I am really excited to show you what a day in Teach to One is like. Before heading in, I checked my schedule on the TVs. They told me the two modalities I would learn in and what skills I would be learning. When I enter the math center, the first thing I do is grab my computer. Then I head to my math advisory with Ms. Mooney for a quick check-in before session one. I like to check my schedule on my portal because it shows me what the big boards did and a lot more. One thing I like is seeing what try I am on. That means how many times I have seen a skill before. My first session is a virtual instruction with Mr. Smith in Midwood. Midwood is an independent learning zone today. I am learning skill 211. Hopefully I can pass my exit slip at the end of the day. Session 2 is task. I'll tell you about it when I get there. There's the music. Time to head to my first session. Our transitions are always at level 1 voice. Not silent, but everyone should be able to hear the music. Our sessions are pretty short, only 35 minutes each, so it goes really quickly. I try and get into the video as quickly as possible. Today I am learning through one of my favorite sites, LearnZillion. It is the first time I am experiencing this skill, which means I'll get a lesson with some videos to explain the skill. Since we get to use our notes on our exit slips, and we also have notebook checks at the end of each round, I try to take really good notes. While I am on my virtual instruction lesson, other students in my zone are working on independent practice, which is from a textbook or virtual reinforcement, which is a set of digital practice problems. My teacher is always walking around ready to help us whenever we feel stuck. There's the music. Time to head to my second session. Our second session of the day is task, which I really enjoy. Our task groups are different than everything else. In task, I learned two skills with the same group for 7 sessions. The themes are really fun. For this task, our project is to create a recipe for our favorite food dish. Kayla is my partner for this task. After we shared our work, we had a chance to provide feedback to each other using our feedback form. There's the music again, which means it's time for me to take my exit slip in my math advisory section with Ms. Mooney. My exit slip today is only for the skill I was learning in session 1. I am feeling really good about my exit slip for today after my independent lesson. No pressure though. If I don't get it this time, I will get another chance tomorrow to learn the skill and try again. After I submit my exit slip, I get results and feedback right away on how I did. I passed the skill, which means I will be learning a new skill tomorrow. I did miss one question though, so I still want to see the mistake I made. So that's it. That's what a day of math is like for me. Hope you enjoy seeing it. Now I'm off to science. There are some other modalities to learn about that I didn't have today. So to learn about those, I am going to first pass it off to my 7th grade friend, Furin, who is learning in a collaborative learning zone today.
Hi, my name is Furin. I'm in the 7th grade. My first session today is in the collaborative learning zone. We start with figuring out our roles. Having roles really helps us stay on task and collaborate together. Our group objective is always around a fun challenge that we work on together. If we are stuck on the challenge goal, our teacher is always there to help.
And then you guys can have a discussion in a second. And I'll come back around to check on you.
We normally work on the challenge goal and discussion questions until there is 5 minutes left. No matter where we are, we transition to the ending problem on the last page. Today was lots of fun. Our teacher came over at the end and told us that our effort and focus were really good today. We got a check plus for our work ethic and contribution. Now I'm off to my task session. I'm going to pass it off to Elizabeth, who's in the 8th grade. She's going to tell you about the last learning zone. Take it away, Elizabeth.
Hi, my name is Elizabeth and I'm in the 8th grade. For my first session, I am learning in the live learning zone in a modality we call live investigation. I really like this modality because it's the modality that feels most like my other classes. The difference, though, is that the students in the group are always changing. It's normally the first time I'm seeing a skill, which is fun because the teacher does a cool activity or investigation to start. Today, we are learning about slope, which I feel like I am starting to understand. Hopefully, my exit slip goes well.
Some different approaches. Elizabeth?
How are you doing? The rate of change in X was they're adding two every time. And then on the Y side, they were adding four. No, wait, yeah, adding four.
That's a wrap. We had a ton of fun showing you around and letting you see what a day is like for us in Teach to One. Hopefully it helps you at your school. One piece of advice I have is don't get frustrated if at first you don't do well on your exit slip. There's always a second chance with the new modality. Time to get back to class. Bye.